Hello guys, welcome to my final tutorial with small squares. Today I'm going to show you how to crochet the border. So the whole project at the end is measured about 40 inches long and 14 inches wide. So basically for this tutorial again I am using crochet hook size 1.5 millimeters and crochet thread yarn in size 10. So our border, we will start by joining with the thread yarn in any chain 5 space, and we will work one more round with chain 5 spaces all the way around. So as you can see, I am using the different color, not white, but you can use any color. So little knot for secure the end, then chain 1 and single crochet into the chain 5 space, then we will work chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, single crochet into the next chain 5 space, then chain of 5, single crochet into the next chain 5 space, then chain of 5 again, single crochet into the next chain of 5, single crochet into the next, and now we are exactly at the corner. So at the corner I will work chain of 3 and then single crochet into the same chain space. So each time, or if you would like to, you can work chain of 5 as well, so maybe it will be even better. So all the way around we will have exactly the same pattern, but only at the corners we have to work twice single crochet into the same chain space. Then we will continue chain of 5, single crochet into the next chain 5 space. So it will be looks like that. Chain of 5, single crochet into the next chain 5 space, and we will continue to the next corner. At the corner again, two single crochets in one chain 5 space, and then exactly the same. So now just finish this round. At the end, work slip stitch into the first single crochet from the beginning, and then I will show you what we have to do next. At the end of our round, after the last chain of 5, we will work slip stitch into the first single crochet, as I said before, and now slip stitch into the first chain 5 space. So we are in a first chain space and we start round 2 by making chain of 3 as a first double crochet, and now into the same chain space we will work another 4 double crochets. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now single crochet into the next chain 5 space, then into the next, again, 5 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Single crochet into the next chain 5 space, then at the corner into the next 5. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Or if you actually, if we are making 5 on the long side at the corner, we can work 7, 6 and 7. Single crochet into the next chain space and 5 single crochets into the next. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Single crochet into the next chain 5 space and we will continue this pattern all the way around. So in each chain space we have to work 5 double crochets, single crochet into the second, only at the corner we will have 7. double crochets. At the end of our round, after the last single crochet into the last chain space, we have to work slip stitch into the top of chain 3, so into the first double crochet. Third round, we will start by making slip stitch into the next two double crochets. So now we are exactly in the center on third double crochet. Our work, we have to start by making chain of two instead of the first part of the double crochet. Then we will work first part of the double crochet again in the same stitch and one more. Now we've got three loops on the hook, we can finish the stitch. So we've done three double crochets together. Chain of three, into the same stitch, another three double crochets together. So we have to work through first two loops, one, and again, two, and three. Four loops on the hook, we can finish the stitch. Now chain of three, single crochet into the single crochet, chain of three. Now we are going into the third double crochet, one, two, and three, and we will work again three double crochets together, one, two, and three. Four loops on the hook, one from each stitch plus one from chain space. We are working through all four loops, chain of three, and another three double crochets together, one, two, and three. Chain of three, single crochet into the single crochet from the previous round, chain three, and now we've got corner, so we've got seven double crochets. We have to skip first one, then into the second, we will work again the same. Three double crochets together, chain three, then three double crochets together. Chain of three. Now we have to skip one double crochet into the second single crochet. Chain of three again. Skip next double crochet. So into the second, we will work three double crochets together, one, two, and three, chain of three, and three double crochets together again, one, two, and three. So at the corner, we've done two times our pattern. Three double crochets together, chain three, three double crochets together. After the second, we will work chain of three. Now we have to skip last double crochet and single crochet into the single crochet. Chain three. Now we have to go to the third double crochet and we will continue the pattern from the beginning. So each time we have to make three double crochets together, chain three, and then three double crochets together into the center, so in a third double crochet, then chain three, single crochet in single crochet from the previous round, and again. Only at the corner we need to repeat our pattern twice, after first double crochet and before the last one. At the end of our round, we have to work the last chain of three and slip stitch on the top of two double crochets together. Then we can fasten off and cut the yarn. Our border is finally done. So thank you for staying with me to the end and see you next time.